Of course, every week we give you some other fall sports on campus that are making a difference. This story is about an NCAA national champion with a degree from Stanford. With 1 year of eligibility left, Shelby Payne moved to Arkansas to start graduate school and play for the women's soccer team. It's what you don't know about her that makes this story unique. 4029's Angela Taylor has more.
She's new to the natural state and the Razorback soccer team.
Was excited about the way that the program was going and excited about the team and the energy.
She's a Stanford graduate, won an NCAA national championship with their soccer team, along with her twin sister, Sydney. What else makes her unique? She played for Razorback assistant coach Ben Strawbridge years ago when she was just a kid.
I love the team. The team has been great.
But that's not the real reason she's such a standout.
I was a sick little girl.
In 2004, on Christmas Day, at just 11 years old, Payne was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes. After asking if she would survive,
will I be able to play soccer?
It took a little more fight for someone with her diagnosis to succeed at the level she has.
It's definitely been a challenge, and it's been hard. I mean, every single day I test my blood sugar between 10 and 15 times. I take 6 to 8 injections.
It's no wonder she's a pre-med major. She wants to know how the body works. Explain why someone healthy like herself could be diagnosed with something that has no cure, but it's made her who she is.
I like a challenge. I like to prove people wrong. I've had people say, you can't do that, it's impossible.
All right, that was 4029's Angela Taylor reporting.